You still talking to the friends?
It's complicated.
Many a tear has to fall.
When we first got together,
but it's all
we were different people.
In the game. All in the wonderful game.
Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging. He's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, he's just hurt. All right.
You hear something?
Huh?
Spencer.
Huh?
What?
Who are you?
Oh my God.
You're Spencer's grandfather.
Are we in Florida?
And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular Boy Scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude.
This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay. We have some issues here. The game is busted.
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji. This next adventure is even more challenging. And remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh my God.
All in the wonderful.
This is a whole new thing.
Let me know.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
What the hell is this?
It's your strengths and weaknesses.
Smoldering intensity?
It's a stupid face you make.
Huh? What's going on?
You having a heart attack? Breathe! His whole left side is shutting down. Eddie!
All in the wonderful.
What the?
Go fast.
"20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked out power across the entire Pacific Northwest. This needs someone who can figure out exactly what we're dealing with."
"You're not suggesting who I think you're suggesting."
"We have no choice."
"What the?
Are you in charge here?"
"Yes, I am."
"Nope!
I'm
wrong. I'm in charge.
Allow me to clarify. In a sequentially ranked hierarchy based on level of critical importance, the disparity between us is too vast to quantify. Agent Stone?"
"The doctor thinks you're basic."
"Listen, pal, I don't know if you realize..."
"I'm sorry, Major. What was your name?"
"Benny."
"Nobody cares! SFPD! Meow? Oh, come on.
Okay, pal, I want answers.
Basically, it looks like I'm gonna have to save your planet."
"Oh, is that all you got?"
"No, but thank you for asking."
Uh-oh.
"Whatever this creature is, our job is to secure it, neutralize it, see what makes it tick."
"Look at this! I took 9 million steps today."
"Stay in there and be quiet."
"How much longer? I
can't breathe in here.
Do you have your child in that bag?
No. I mean, yes, it's a child, but it's not mine.
It's not your child.
It smells like body spray in an old ham sandwich.
Plus years of service. Combat medals, citations. Only man to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years. Yet you can't get a promotion, you won't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die. You should be at least a 2-star admiral by now. Yet here you are. Captain. What is that?
It's one of life's mysteries, sir.
Is inevitable, Maverick. Your kind is headed for extinction.
Maybe so, sir. But not today.
This will not be a war of heroes. Which is all to say, this is going to be fun.
The world burns.
You have no idea of what men are capable of.
We must do something.
I know you want to fight. But there are other ways of doing your duty.
You're going to need a suit. Come on. We are the first independent intelligence agency.
Preserving peace and protecting life.
Welcome to the club.
Generals gathered in their masses. Just like witches at black masses.
While governments wait for orders, our people take action.
Plot destruction.
Now it's time to show the world.
Sorcerer of death construction.
How mighty you are.
Elijah!
Our enemies think we are gentlemen.
But reputation is what people think of you. Character is what you are.
Armed and ready.
Armed, yes. But ready, well, we shall see. This is called a parachute. It means that one can jump out of a plane safely.
Thank you.
on, man.
You can get that buffed out.
No, you can get that buffed out.
Remember,
knock and talk.
Yeah, knock, knock.
Miami PD, get down! What the hell happened to knock and talk?
Hands behind your head right now.
I got this. I'm gonna penetrate this man's soul with my heart.
What?
Watch and learn. Sir, I realize that you're scared. You know, sometimes fear.
How deep you think you got in his soul?
I'm done, Mike. I'm a bit tired.
Uh-oh, here we go again.
You want your legacy to be muscle shirts and body counts?
Look at this mess, it's carnage.
I didn't do all this.
You didn't shoot anybody?
Well, come on, Cap, you know I shot some people.
Yeah. Fuck me! Fuck!
In these streets, I never trusted anybody but me. I'm asking you, man. Bad boys.
One last time.
One last time.
I'm the definition of half man, half drugs. Ask the clubs, bad boy, that's who's up.
He's driving through a mall. We're not just black, we're cops too. We'll pull ourselves over later.
It's official. I survived what I've been through. Y'all got drama, the saga continues.
Bad boys.
You were right about the glasses. I've been telling your ass for a year.
He can't be stopped now.
Shit, Mike. He's in like HD.
This bad boy for life. We ain't going nowhere. Cause it's bad boy for life.
Bad boy, it's bad boy.
Hey, what you gonna do?
What you gonna do when we come in?
No, never. Y'all will never do that again.
Yeah, and you fucking up the lyrics, which take a long time to learn.
Cause it's bad boy for life.
How long we've known each other, Ken? I ever break a promise to you? I will put you in the driver's seat at Le Mans. You just shut your mouth and let me do my thing.
All right.
Come in.
Morning, Shelby.
Morning, Molly.
My pupils.
I'll go to hell.
And that's it, folks. Ferrari wins the 24 Hours of Le Mans for the fifth consecutive year.
Mr. Ford, Ferrari has a message for you, sir.
What did he say?
He said Ford makes ugly little cars in ugly factories. And, he called you fat, sir. We're gonna bury Ferrari at Le Mans.
So the great Carroll Shelby is gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them you needed? 200 or 300 years?
90 days.
Ford hates guys like us because we're different.
Well, we heard he's difficult.
Ken? No, Ken's a puppy dog.
It's awful. There's a problem. The computer will find it.
Get some Scotch tape and a ball of wool.
What are they doing?
Making your car faster.
Oh! That's more like it!
Ken Miles is not a Ford man.
We're on the verge of something, and now you tell me that I can't have the best man in the world behind the wheel?
Give me one reason why I don't fire everyone starting with you.
Well, sir, we're lighter, we're faster. So nice. And that don't work, we're nastier.
Go ahead, Carol. Go to war.
You got a plan?
It's high risk.
I thought the whole point was to win the damned race.
If this were a beauty pageant, we just lost.
Looks aren't everything.
The past is
is not what it seems. You must find the truth. Go north, across the enchanted lands, and into the unknown. But be careful. We have always feared Elsa's powers were too much for this world. Now we must hope. They are enough.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Guess it's time to introduce myself.
Lance Stardew.
Just 3 ounces of pressure to the vagus nerve, and then look at your boy, sleepy night-night.
Lance Sterling, a legendary spy who's always dressed to impress. Walter Beckett, graduated MIT at 15 and works in the Tech Innovations Lab.
There are so many gadgets I want to test in the field. For example, the inflatable hug.
Kind of a personal protection device I've been developing.
This is a vile waste of taxpayer dollars.
This is your next objective. None of our agents can get close to him.
I have something that can help. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you disappear. Hey, Lance, look at me.
Look at you? I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
That is so cool. Being a pigeon can make you an even better spy. Pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them. In fact, pigeons can see in slow motion.
That was tight.
Did anyone else see a pigeon? And pigeons can fly up to 92 miles per hour.
Don't you throw me off this roof!
He'll figure it out.
Boom. All right, Kimura. Starting. It's about to get messy. Time to go. Sleepy night night. I miss my hands.
I gotta stay.
We have different skill sets. That's what makes us such a great team.
Walter, you're squeezing too. Oh! What happens in the submarine stays in the submarine. Fight.
2 days ago, I had this nice, simple life. And now it's a nightmare.
If travel is searching, and home has been found, I'm not stopping.
Who are you?
My name is Sarah Connor. Never seen one like you before. Almost human.
I am human. Why do you care what happens to her?
Because I was her.
How do we win?
We win by keeping you alive.
I'm going hunting.
Harlan started out with a Rusty Smith Corona and built himself into one of the best-selling mystery writers of all time.
30 languages, over 80 million copies sold. You guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
Big fan. I'm a big fan.
Who is that guy?
Mr. Blanc is a private investigator of great renown.
I read a tweet about a New Yorker article about you. You're famous.
The night of his demise, the family had gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday. And your son, Ransom, did he attend as well?
Yes, but he left early. I think Linda was upset.
Walt would get a little Irish courage in him. He'd get into it with Harlan.
What? Richard said what?
Are you baiting me, detective?
Attempting to be thorough so we can figure out the manner of death.
You mean if someone killed him? You think one of us, one of his family,
Walt
killed him?
Mr. Blanc, I just buried my father who committed suicide. Why are you here?
I suspect foul play. I have eliminated no suspects.
Harlan was cleaning house.
Everyone in the family has possible motives.
Was Harlan planning on cutting off Joni?
Did he plan to fire Walter?
Is Richard having an affair?
That's some heavy-duty conjecture.
Funny, Ransom, you skipped the funeral, but you're early for the will reading.
Up your ass.
Very nice, oh, Ransom.
Ransom.
I gotta do this more often.
The family is truly desperate. When people get desperate, the knives come out. This is a twisted web. And we are not finished untangling it. Not yet.
Keep waiting for the big reveal.
All of them lied to me. There is one guilty party behind it all.
You know something. Spill it.
Oh my God.
Tell me what happened to my grandfather.
I think you have something you want to tell me.